Yeah, now what's going on, mates? Teddy back at it again with another video. And today, as you can tell, we're going to be giving five Redditors the worst Fortnite clips to edit with.
Please subscribe and go for a like on this video.
Alright, we got our first editor back. This is the one that we spent $20 on. I'm surprised that the person we spent $7 or $10 on didn't respond first. But I'm so glad that we got one of the responses back. And I'm so... I'm so shocked that this came back so quickly. Alright, let's have a gaze. And this one, 53 seconds, that's not even that bad. Alright, let's give it a go, full screen. Let's give it a play. Alright.
My pickup line this shit.
Oh my god, that's actually shit. I can't believe I spent $20 on that, bro. That's so good. Alright, another whole day has gone past. We finally got the cheaper one, our first one that we had to do, the $10 one, 11, as you can see. But let's just give this a gaze already. I'm so keen to see what this guy's done. Hopefully this is better than the $20 one, because the $20 one came first. So I'm hoping this guy took a lot more time and effort. As again, 1 minute and 1 second. These are pretty lengthy, these charges, for such shit clips. So I want to see what these people can do, bro. Alright, let's play it. That's so good! I was not expecting that, bro! Oh, God. That is amazing. I love that. Alright, everything is finally here, ready to go. Let's give it a quick little geeze. 35 seconds long, which I know seems short, but I'm hoping that $55... There is a lot of effort that has gone into this. There definitely has to be if it's 35 seconds long. I've been waiting for this for so long. This is the longest one, and this is probably the longest video or any project in general that I've had to wait from Fiverr for, because I do use Fiverr quite a bit. But yeah, let's give this guy a gaze. Let's see if he's worth his money. Okay, that's not gonna play it. Good song. Such good cinematics, bro. What the fuck? It's actually nuts, bro. What the fuck? I'm not a fan of that effect, though. Radio, and it's a stereo. Oh, mate. I don't know why he's used a different character, either. Strange. But nah, if that was, like, for anything, bro, that's nuts.